Hello, this is Yogesh Singh from IIC Bangalore. So in this video, we will see the solution of the problem I provided in the last video. So the problem was, we had to find out this diode current ID2, which is the current flowing in this diode D2. And we were given that D1 and D2 are ideal. It means that the cut-in voltage of D1 and D2 is 0 volt. So the same procedure we had to follow, whether one diode is connected in the circuit or two or more than two diodes are connected. So the procedure was, I do not know the information about my device, whether it is on or off. So I'll assume them off and make them open circuit and find out the voltage across them. If the voltage is greater than their cut-in voltage, then that particular diode will get turned on. Otherwise, it will remain turned off. So let us do that. So this is the diode D1 and this is diode D2. I made them turn off. Now we will find out the voltage across them. So since it is diode D1, I will call it VA1, voltage across diode D1 anode terminal, and this is VK1, cathode terminal diode voltage, and for the diode D2, this is VA2, this is VK2. Okay, so since this is open circuit, no current will come here. Entire current which is coming from 9 volt battery will go in 6K and 3K. Now easily I can find out this VAK because this 6K and 3K are connected in series. Now applying voltage division rule. By voltage division rule, I can find out VA2, that is 3K by 3K plus 6K into total voltage 9 volt. I have 3K divided by 9K into 9 volt. So 9 get cancel out, this clone cancel out. So I get VA2 equals to 3 volt. Now I have to find out this cathode terminal voltage, that is VK2. Since no current is coming in 6K and 3K, so I is 0 here and voltage across this 6K will also be 0 and this VK2 will also be 0. So VK2 equals to 0. Now voltage across diode D2, VAK2, I get 3 minus 0 equals to 3 volt. Now same thing we gonna do for diode D1, we will find out VA1. Since no current is coming here, this is 9 volt. This will also be 9 volt and no current is coming. Voltage drop across this 3K will be 0 and this will also be 9 volt. So I got VA1 equals to 9 volt and no current is coming here. Voltage drop across 6K is 0. So VK1 will be 0. VK1 equals to 0. From this, I get VAK1, that is 9 minus 0, that is 9 volt. So voltage across diode D1, I got 9 volt, and voltage across diode D2, I got 3 volt. Now one key point here is the diode which is having more voltage will get turned on first rather than diode having less voltage. Here diode D1 is having 9 volt, but diode D2 is having 3 volt. So diode D1 will get turned on first and D2 will remain off. Again, we will do same procedure to check whether diode D2 is on or off. So I'll make D1 on, and when we are making it on, it is replaced by short circuit because cut-in voltage for diode is given 0 volt. So we'll make it open circuit. We'll make it short circuit, and we are given this is ideal diode. So we have made it short circuit, and again we will check for diode D2 whether it is on or off. VK2. So 9 volt battery is connected here. This is again in series. So I can find out VA2 equals to 3 by 6, 3K, this is 3K by 6, 3K plus 6K into 9. So this 9 will get cancelled out. We again get 3 volt. So VA2, I got 3 volt. I have to find out VK2. So this is 9 volt. Again, this will be 9 volt. And this 3K and 6K will be in series because no current is coming here and 9 volt battery is connected. This 3K and 6K will be in series because no current is going in this diode D2. So I can find out by voltage division rule this VK2. So VK2 I get 6K divided by 3K plus 6K into total voltage 9 volt. So I get 6 by 9K into 9. This is 6K. So this 9 will get cancelled out and we get VK2 equals to 6 volt. Now we can find out VAK2 diode voltage across diode D2. That is VA2 minus VK2. I get it 3 minus 6 equals to minus 3 volt. Since VAK2 is less than 0 volt, which is less than its cut-in voltage, so this diode D2 will be off. When diode will be off and we were asked to find out this current ID2, since it is off, no current is coming in this diode, so ID2 will be 0 ampere. So this is the answer.